hopeless. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful. Damn, girl.